Hi guys, welcome back to another Roblox video. I decided to play so it says welcome to Lemon Tycoon. You thought plant a tree. I don't know why it's not letting me walk. There you go. Planted the trees. Now I gotta pick all these lemons. Cut the lemons by clicking. But since I'm using the Xbox controller, I hold down the X button and pick them all. Now I go over here. And I gotta make the lemon. Okay, grab the jug. Okay. Place it. Now I gotta wait for customers. Okay, that's not too hard. I gotta keep in on doing this for quite a while. Hopefully we can get some stuff done. Yeah, I decided to use a controller instead of a mouse and keyboard. It makes it somewhat easier. Alright, and after this one, we can go and do it. Okay. I'm gonna fill up that. I'm gonna fill that up. Wants me to so why doesn't want me to buy money? I don't have to. So this is what I can do. And I get the money to, I can hire a cashier or a picker. We are gonna wait until we do get money to do that. Is four again. That 28. Did so. I guess I got placed down. Wow. Okay. Made him wait a bit longer than usual. Okay. Hopefully we get someone soon. When I get 150, I believe, I'm gonna buy the picker, because instead of me walking all the way back in the back of the house, I'm gonna do that. I get tired after a while, walking back and forth, back and forth. So, while I'm waiting, I'm just going to pick a few more lemons here, wait until the storage pool, and I'm gonna go and squeeze a lemon, and then after that, hopefully we can get stuff done. So it is full. Looks like we do not have a customer, which is good. I can actually, that. Right. Wow. Really, no one wants to show up. That is gonna take a little bit. That is. So while we are just sitting here and picking lemons, as me and my friend needs help on getting ideas from you guys to help with our Minecraft series that we have been doing, Minecraft Survival. Yeah, I've been doing it for quite a while. Like, we're already on Season 5. We need your guys' help. We really do. If you guys have any ideas of what we can do, let us know down in the comments below this video or any videos up. Please, guys, we need your guys' help. We've been trying to come up with ideas of what we can do. It's hard for us to come up with ideas on what video we want to do, or I made a video today about us getting ideas. So the video was about, I tried to ask you guys on what ideas you guys had, and that so far, I will be reading the comments of these, of everything. Please, guys, we need your guys' help. I'm asking you to please help. We do play Minecraft, we do play Roblox, we do play GTA, Fortnite, Rocket League. You guys want us to play any of those, let us know. It would help a ton. I will leave the games that we play down in the description below, because you guys are amazing on helping us out. As I know you are going to ask, why is he going back and forth to the tree? Because I'm picking lemons and filling up the big container with lemon juice. It does help me out instead of going back and forth all the time. It's empty. one more. That was the last one. Alright. No one yet. So far, it's a slow running business that we are doing. I do enjoy playing random games for you guys. It does help out. I do try and do my very best on growing my channel. You guys can please subscribe. I've been trying to get to 200 subscribers by the end of the year. I know you guys can do it. I've been asking for months now. Guys, I know you guys can. Keep it on helping me out, please. Alright, and we got four legs in, and let's go. This will be the last. Nope. Oh well. We're gonna wait here. We're gonna wait until we do get a customer. Might have been like we only had that one customer and we are not getting anybody else. Which is weird because we usually get one just like popped up and we was first starting it. I don't know, guys. I'm gonna look, see how far we are. Ooh, 20 minutes. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end it here. I'm going to end it here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please remember to subscribe to turn on notifications, and leave a like, and I hope I will see you all in the next video. Bye.